He died at the age of 81 on May 29, 2008, at UCLA Medical Center, as the result of complications from a ruptured abdominal aortic aneurysm he had suffered 4 months earlier. His body rests at Santa Monica's Woodlawn Cemetery.